For years, I thought I was going to find the old man of the river, a guru who knew everything there was to know about it. He was going to draw me a map, and I'd know what to do with the information that was written in my soul. I never found him until I caught my reflection in a puddle of rainwater. He was me all along. Bushy brows, balding skull, worried eyes, in awe of 8 egrets as they lift into the evening.